sitting next to me here is Mr. Ryan Hutton from Mr. Vogt. There is free Wi-Fi. The password
agreement, we are about to start actually the project.
We do believe that the way of economic development and economic activities are in the hands, in the best hands, when this development is the private hands, in the private business sector, where the government and the public sector should do things that the private sector cannot do, like infrastructure, legislation, rule of law, and all other aspects of reforms, which normally makes a business easier to grow.
5 years ago, to speak about the quality of the supply was a kind of dream.
In terms of economy and management of the economy was quite successful this year, having in mind what kind of economy we were facing in the region. Our growth rates are at a good sense, having in mind the economic crisis in Europe, world and the region. So we marked in 2013 economic growth about 3%, and we're expecting this year to be about 4%, while in the mid-term we will be at around 4.5%. We understand that this is not enough for our economy. We understand that our economy needs more, our people needs more. But if we compare with the region, if we compare with the young country, which has invested a lot of infrastructure, we do believe that this is good.
We are invested almost 100 million euros over the last 6 years. The studies which were done by the CLAW at that point. Different contribution from EU, Germany, Luxembourg, Sweden, Kosovo.
We consider that we have to be very open-minded in between stability, macrofiscal stability, and potential for the growth of the economy, having in mind that the countries like Kosovo have need in order to go faster in terms of catching the step with economic development. Our public debt is low. Till 2012, we did not have a mechanism to go in the internal borrowing activities, but it's still very low. It's around 9% of the GDP, and if we compare with the countries in the region, this is much, much lower than in the region. In the region, it's the average is about 50% of the GDP.
The
banking sector was performing well as well. It is considered that is a very careful banking system. These days we are having situation with the banks, which differs from the other banks because our banks have been making profits and they were stable, they are enough liquid, and all, let's say, indicators are positive above the average in the region. And only one thing is that we are considering, and the central bank is very careful in that, is the non-performing loans, which are at certain stage around 8%, it's going to slight increase this year, but comparing again to the region, this is at a very moderate level.
How would you hope to address those challenges and bring out those opportunities?
Make sure that we have all the studies for the wastewater, and then applying and going forward with that.
The EIB is now fully operational in Kosovo. Last year, in June, we signed the so-called framework agreement, which allows us to operate in a partner country under the same terms we operate in a member state in the European Union. In July, the Assembly of Kosovo ratified the framework agreement. In September, a delegation of the government of Kosovo paid a visit to the EIB in Luxembourg to familiarize with the bank and with its products and with its procedures. In November, I came to Pristina to sign the first EIB loan with ProCredit Banca to provide better and longer funding to the Kosovar SMEs. Last month, our team came to Pristina to appraise the first infrastructure projects to be financed in the transport sector. Today, we are here to discuss together with the business community how to enhance our activity.
give our keynote address. Thank you.
When traveling across Kosovo in the past 2 years since I've been here and meeting representatives of business, I heard many times, or always, the same questions. And the questions are about the EU funds available for launching, development, and extension of different businesses and projects, as well as ask to help create the better business environment here in Kosovo. The development of the private business sectors has always been one of the EU priorities in relations with Kosovo and elsewhere. We see a successful business sector as a necessary step towards a better developed economy, growth, job creation, and in a nutshell, a better standard of living for all.
Këtë më të tjeshme dhe nevoja tona shkojnë në drejtim të rrugëve nacionale. Zërimi rrugës Prishtin-Peji